Hello, welcome back to A Bastard's Tale, the tale of Sir Wankalot, who bought a shit video game on the back of false promises. He's not happy about it. Not happy at all. Not a happy chappy. So he's put his armour on to defend himself against bullshit, picked up his sword of truth, and now he's on his way to the developers to deliver the pain, really. A bit of retribution, and he wants his money back. So that's what we've established last time we played it. So let's crack on. That is the actual story. He's not got Twitter, so he can't put his thoughts on there, or the internet in general, really. He's just got his sword. Let's do this. Ah! I'm sure I've died more times than that. It was like 40 odd. Oh well. Maybe it was like 41, wasn't it, last time we played it? Hey! Take it deep. Yes. He reminds me of a Rupert. I don't know why. He's got the beard and the green top. Whatever that means. Oh, yes. Are we going to do it? Yes. Oh, shit. What the fuck? How'd you do that? What? Yes! Have that! Oh, hey, up. Ugh. I've seen her have my cows back. Oh! Hey! Ooh, ah, he. Yes. See, if he doesn't strike you, he just keeps going on with the same move, so you can kind of anticipate him. There you go. I love how his body doesn't move at all, hardly, and it's just his arm swiping. Ah! Again, so it's 20 deaths. We started at 26, so we'll go to 46 and see how far we can do in that time. Oh, not many deaths. Not that time. Oh! Hey! I'm onto you, Rupert. I'm onto you. Sussing you out, boy. Oh! He's sussing me out instead. Right. Yeah. Couple more hits and he's done for. Let's do this. Yes! Oh! Take it! Yes! Get down! As my favourite expression seems to be these days. Oh, he's done it again! Right. Ugh! Yes. God, it's so hard, but yet so addictive. Whoa, what's going on? Right, back in. I shall have thee, Rupert. I am Sir Wankalot. Get out of my way. Even if I get past him, I've got no more hits like I can take. Oh! Well, I hope you're enjoying the video. It's entertaining, this, isn't it? Oh! What the? Oh, I've gone back to the title screen in my confusion. Making an enemy out of me, Rupert, I tell you, I want to get past him. Oh. Coming for you, Rupert. You're doing me head in. Literally. Yes. Yes, have it. So Wankalot, he walks like he shit his pants, doesn't he? It'd be good if he had like a shield, instead of having like a two-hand wielding weapon, whatever. If you could choose, if you could customise your character. But saying that though, what's the point really? It'd be like dressing up a turd, wouldn't it? It doesn't really look. It's just like pixels on a screen, it's nothing fancy. Don't know what I'm talking about, just ignore me. What's going on? How'd you do him? No, it'd be good if you could have like a shield as well. I don't know. But that's not the game. That's not what it's about. Go in and then pull out again so we can reveal what how he's going to hit me without obviously getting hit. And swiping back. Oh, he changed on the last minute. You cheater. Rupert, let's do it. See, he's got a bigger sword than me, and he can hold it with one hand. See, I'm trapped now. I don't think Sir Wankalot thought this through, did he, when he chose his sword? But it's the sword of truth. Oh, 45, right, last, well, one more, yeah, two more goals, two more deaths. Yes, take it. Oh, right, okay. Pretty cheeky. They're rolling away. Oh, how'd you get close to him? Honestly. He obviously got his knock his pipe down and then go in, but I'm just mastering Rupert. I shall master you, Rupert. Right, one more go, one more go. Let's do this, fuck it, one more go. Ugh. Right, that's it. I hope you've enjoyed the video. He's still going, look at him. He's still slashing away. Like, I'm dead, mate. Look at him, still going for it. So yeah, hope you liked the video. Hope I've died enough for your entertainment. And don't forget to like if you liked, dislike if you didn't like it. And possibly subscribe, but that's up to you. And I'll see you again soon.